All right, Wurst Fest, how you doing tonight? Oh, that's not good enough. How y'all doing tonight? Are we here to drink some beer and have some fun? Are we here to drink some beer and have some fun?
Affirmative.
Joey Dahlhausen back there, you having fun, buddy?
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah. Joey, have you had some beer?
Yes.
Joey, have you had any apples?
No, I don't eat apples.
Well, have you had any peaches?
Same thing, no.
Ladies and gentlemen, he hasn't had any apples. He hasn't had any peaches, but has he had some pumpkin pie?
He says yes! He's had the pumpkin pie!
Apples.
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 Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie. Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie. Apples, peaches, pumpkin pie. Apples.
Mr. Mike Franken's gonna sing you one. This is an oldie, at least. At least it's an oldie where we come from, back in Cleveland, Ohio. That's right. Chardon Polka Band playing here for you all the way from Cleveland, Ohio. If you like our music, check out our merchandise with our good friend Hannah over there. Get all your Chardon Polka Band CDs, t-shirts, bumpers, stickers, then more. Woo!
Hello, Cleveland.
I'm in the shade, shoving to the rhythm that the drive made. People passing by, they would stop and say, oh my, that little country boy. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny, be good.
I checked, hold on there a second. I think we got another guitar song coming their way. Last time I checked, ladies and gentlemen, we were in Texas, right?
Are we?
How about a good old Texas sing-along?
Man. I thought that was just a dream. We're actually in we're in Texas, okay. Okay.
All right, folks, it's a good old Texas sing-along. Blame it all on my roots. I showed up in boots, ruined your black tie affair. The last one to know, I was the last one to show. I was the last one you thought you'd see there. I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes as I took his glass of champagne. Oh, I toasted, you said, honey, we may be through. You'll never hear me complain. Worst fest, I got friends in those places where the whiskey drowned in the beer chases my blues away. It all be okay. Well, I'm not big on social graces. Ain't gonna slip on down to the old. Friends in other places. All right. side. Play a Mitch. Roots, I showed up in boots, ruin your black tie affair. Last one to know, hey, I was the last one to show, and I was the last one you thought you'd see there. I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes as I took his glass of champagne. Oh, I told what you said, honey, we made it through. You'll never hear me complain. I got friends in low places, whiskey drowns, and the beer chasing my blues away. Come on, Texas, and I'll be okay. I'm not big on social graces, and can slip on down to the hallway. I got friends in low places. All right, Mitch. What's wrong? Hey, I just don't belong, but then I've been there before. Everything's alright, hey, I'll say goodnight, then I'll show myself to the door. Well, I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Give me an hour and then all these signs that I've been telling for your living hand. I got friends where the whiskey drown and the beer chases my blues away. I'll be okay. Okay. Well, I'm not big on social graces, and can slip on down to the
pass the caviar.
I got friends in low places. All right, one more time. I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. I'll be okay. I'm not big on social graces, take a slip on down to the coast. I got friends in other places. Let's hear it for our friends.
In low places.
All right, Mr. Mike Frank is going to sing you this next one. A wonderfully offensive polka called the Too Fat Polka. Let's hear a whoop. Let's hear a whoop. Let's hear a whoop. All right, Too Fat Polka.
Say, so sing it while you may. Here's
Mississippi ditty, you can sing at night or noon. Here's the words, it's all you need tonight to sing the tune. Oh, I don't want her, you can have her. She's too fat for me. She's too fat for me. Oh, but she's fat for me. I don't want her, you can have her. She's too fat for me. She's too fat, she's too fat, she's too fat for me. She's a twosome, she's a foursome. If she'd lose some, I might like her more so. A quadrille.
What?
No, 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 no.
Come on!
Does she fit in my coupe?
You don't even know what a coupe is.
By herself, she is a group.
I swear I have a coupe.
Well, could she possibly sit upon my knee?
No, no.
Too fat for me. I don't want her, you can have her. She's too fat for me. She's too fat, she's too fat, she's too fat for me. I get dizzy, I get numbo when I'm dancing with my drum, drum, drum boy. Up a hill.
We already went over this.
No, 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 no.
No way.
Can she dance a quadrille?
No, 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 no.
Does she fit in my coupe?
No way.
By herself, she's a groom.
Well, could she possibly sit upon my knee?
No.
She's too fat for me. She's too fat for me. Oh, but too fat for me. I don't want her, you can have her. She's too fat for me. She's too fat, she's too fat, she's too fat for me.
I was just a skinny lad, never knew no good from bad. I knew love before I left my nursery. Left alone with big fat Penny, she was such a naughty nanny. Big woman made bad for anime. Won't you take me home tonight? Oh, down beside the red firelight. Oh, and you give it all you've got. By the girl you made a rocking world go round. I've been singing with my band, across the water, across the land. Seen every blue-eyed floozy on the way. But their beauty and their style went kind of smooth after a while. Tell me to them lovely ladies every time. Oh, won't you take me on the night? Oh, down beside the red bar light. Oh, when you give it all you got, my bottom girl, you made the right world go round.
Go, Mitch!
Machine got a motor clean. She was the best damn woman that I ever seen. Had sightless eyes telling me no lies, knocking me out with those American thighs. Taking more than a share, had me fighting for air. She told me to come and I was already there. Cause the earth was shaking, the walls was quaking, my mind was aching. We were making it, and you shook me all night long.
Come on, y'all know this one.
her seduction line. She's one of a kind. Mine, oh mine. Wanted no applause, just another course. Made a meal out of me and then come back for more. Had to cool me down to take another round. Now I'm back in the ring to take another swing. Cause the earth was shaking, the walls was quaking. Mine was sinking, we were making it. You shook me all night long.
Texas,
you shook me all night long.
Be louder,
louder, louder, louder.
That's
Let's
right.
do it again.
One more time.
Yo, shook me all night.
I lied. Do it again.
Yo. All right, let's get a little more intimate. Get a little quieter.
You shook me all night long.
Bring it down, bring it down, bring it down.
Quiet. You shook me all night long.
Got mortgages and homes, stiffness in my bones. Ain't no beauty queens in this locality. But I still get my pleasure, I still got no lasting treasure. That woman made a bad boy out of me.
Oh, she take me all the night. Oh, down beside the red firelight. Oh, and you give it all you got. By bottom girl, you made the right world go round.
Take it out. Now, we did this one earlier in the day, but we're going to do it again because it's such a great song to sing for you guys. We wrote this song especially for you. It's a song called Bring Me More Beer.
Beer!
And every time, every single time you hear Mike Franklin say, Bring Me More Beer,
beer!
You are going to yell, Beer!
Beer!
All right, let's try it.
Some of them were here earlier.
Bring Me More Beer!
Beer! Beer!
We can do better than that. Bring me more beer!
Beer!
Come on, Texas, there's a lot of you. Bring me more beer!
Beer!
And that's the name
more like it.
Of the song.
Yes, this one is called Bring Me More Hats.
So uptight, I just can't wait to get home tonight. I need to unwind, so I'll sit on my behind. Texas, if you don't mind, bring me more beer, bring me more beer. This one is gone, and I could use another one. Bring me more beer, bring me more beer, bring me more beer, sweetheart. done with the yard work. I need something to give me a smirk. I need to unwind, so I'll sit on my behind. Darling, if you don't mind, bring me more beer, bring me more beer. This one is gone and I could use another one. Bring me more beer, bring me more beer, bring me more beer, sweetheart. Well, working on my car gets me so greasy. Yeah, it stresses me out. And so you see, I need to unwind, so I'll sit on my behind. Texas, if you don't mind, bring me more beer, bring me more beer. This one is gone and I could use another one. Bring me more beer, bring me more beer, bring me more beer, sweetheart. This one is gone and I could use another one. Bring me more beer, bring me more beer, bring me more beer, sweetheart. Bring me more beer, sweetheart.
All right, Texas, you can stand up and be proud and raise those beers in the air.
That's right, get those beers up in the air. And we're gonna get swaying just a little bit. Ein Prosit, der Gemütlichkeit. Ein Prosit, der Gemütlichkeit. Uns! Super! Tiki Taki, Tiki Taki! Tiki Taki, Tiki Taki! Roast!
Drink more beer! Drink more beer!
Hey, the more that you drink, the better we're going to sound.
Theoretically.
Or the more we perhaps drink, the better you'll sound.
We're not making any promises. Oh, my goodness. Hey, we're the Chardon Polka Band from Cleveland, Ohio. We're very glad to be here today. Thank you all for having us. If you like our band, make sure you go say hey to our lovely merch lady over there, Hannah Orr. She's got Chardon Polka Band CDs, T-shirts, and bumper stickers. Up next, we're going to play a one. We'll play a one called the Free Beer Polka. This is one we wrote.
It's about beer.
Oh, we went to a show other day, but they didn't have any money, and I said we won't play. Then they said something to catch our ears. If you play us some polka, we'll give you some beer.
If you play us some polka, we'll give you some beer.
But they didn't have any money, and I said we won't play.
No way.
Then they said something to catch our ears. If you play out some
we'll give you some beer. If we play us some polka, we'll give you some beer. Schlitz, pale ale world style. When you give us beer, then we play for a while. If we start to sound sloppy, don't get upset. With free beer and polka, you take what you get. With free beer and polka, you take what you get. Do. You don't need no money, just give us some brew. If you can't pay, then you will hear. We'll play you some polka, give us some beer. We'll play you some polka, just give us some beer. Give us some beer, hey, we play for a while. If we start to sound sloppy, don't get upset. With free beer and polka, you take what you get. With free beer and polka, you take what you get. With free beer and polka, you take what you get.
All right, Texas, I need your attention. Everyone look to the Leaning Tower of Pilsner over there.
Leaning Tower of Pilsner!
Look at that! It's beautiful. How did you guys assemble that? Is there a crane hiding back there that I didn't see? My goodness. Holy smokes.
Is this a competitive tower event?
They used blueprints.
Yes, yes. Come get your pictures, your selfies, all that stuff.
Man, that's a lot of beer someone had to drink.
I'm going to take a picture with this man's phone and then drop it. All right, everybody, say howdy. I don't know whose phone this is. I don't know how to use it.
I don't know what's going on.
He's going to take 100 pictures and 2 videos.
I need to make a collect call.
Hey, while we're doing all this promotion stuff, if you like this hat I'm wearing, you should go over to booth number 25 in the marketplace.
Booth number 25.
25.
Booth number 25 over in the marketplace. Go over by the big...
Everybody get your funny hats.
You can replace your face.
This does some sweet facement replacement.
Facement replacement. Oh my gosh!
All right.
Tom's a monster.
It even replaces the language I speak. Hey.
Speaking of funny hats... This song is called The Happy Wanderer. Yes. During The Happy Wanderer, we are going to say Valderie. And you guys are going to say Valderie right back to us. Let's try it. Valderie.
Valderie.
Then we're going to say Valdera, and you're going to say that right back to us. Valdera.
Valdera.
Then we're all going to say Valdera. Ha, 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 ha. Let's try it all together. Valdera. Ha, 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 ha. And the last thing that we say... Is my knapsack on my back? Let's try it on the count of 3. 1, 2, 3.
My knapsack on my back.
You've got it. It's the Happy Wanderer.
My knapsack on my back.
enjoyed my happy song.
Roll-a-dee.
Tower has fallen.
All right, Wurst Fest. It's time for some Wurst Fest. Yodeling!
Here it comes! Get ready!
Wolverine!
Feeling ya? Are we having fun? Stanley, are we having fun? You guys over there, are we having fun? Who likes cinnamon rolls? The whole world does. If you like cinnamon rolls, go see our friends from Niggland's. Ladies and gentlemen, if you like cinnamon rolls, then you probably like beer.
Beer!
And if you like beer, go see our friends over there with the Zabir. And who likes t-shirts? Woo! If you like t-shirts like this trendy Pokemon t-shirt.
Hey, color of Pikachu.
It's Pokemon. It's Pikachu with an accordion. How trendy is that?
Yeah.
If you like t-shirts like that and t-shirts like this, smalls only... Then make sure you go talk to our friend over there,
Liquor
Hannah.
In the front, polka in the rear.
Yes.
That's right. Hannah will hook you up.
It's a message we can all get behind.
What size Pokemon shirt do I have here?
Hey, Mike, he's a comedian.
Hey, this is a small Pokemon shirt.
What?
Anybody out in the audience a small?
It's Pokemon.
You got to do better than that. Is anyone out in the audience a small? You people don't look small.
You
people don't look small.
Hey,
I like
you
the
don't
kid
want
with
it.
The squid. Kid with the squid. Kid with the squid.
Kid with the squid.
Hey, those don't look small.
I tried.
Sometimes you win them, sometimes you lose them. Up next, you're going to play one called Wagon Wheel, ladies and gentlemen. This is... Oh, it's one you've heard, huh? It's that one that says, rock me, llama, like a waggle wheel.
Waggle wheel.
What do you want, sir? Wheel. Come up here. I can't hear you from there. There's thousands of screaming people. We'll play some Plamones.
He wanted to hear Titanic.
Das Schmal only.
An old-time string band. My baby plays a guitar and I pick a banjo now. North kind of winter, keep on getting me cold. Lots of money playing poker and had to up and leave, but I ain't looking back to living that.
Mr. Franklin. Johnson City, Tennessee, and a guy can move on. Never son, never call him out. Even though he's the only one, never die around your knees, will die free. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Mama, rock me. Sing it out, Texas.
So
rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey,
hey.
Mama, rock me. One more time. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me.
All right, Texas.
Rock me, mama, like the
Hey, folks. We are the Chardon Polka Band playing here for y'all. You having fun? If you like our music, check us out online at www.chardonpolkaband.com. Our good friends from the Prost Band coming up next are going to tear up the stage, having a good time all night here in New Braunfels, Texas. Now, Emily, I don't think we've really gotten Mitch all that wound up today.
Oh, we need to get Mitch wound up.
That's right, we do. We need to get Mitch wound up.
Get the crank.
I'll get the crank.
I got the funny hat. I'm already drunk.
What do you think, Texas? Should we get him wound up?
Should we get him wound up? Mitch Lawrence. Now, did y'all come here today to hear some polka?
Nah.
Did y'all come here today to hear some good old-fashioned polka?
Yeah.
This one's called In Heaven, There Is No Beer.
Why we drink moonshine. And when we drink moonshine,
Texas. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la.
All right, let's do it again. Let's raise those beers up in the air. You can stand up. Don't stand on the tables. Stand up on the ground.
That's right. Everybody get those beers up in the air, and we're going to get swaying just a little bit.
Get rowdy now.
I'm Rosy. I'm Rosy. Dang it.
Drink more beer. Drink more beer.
The more you drink, the better we sound.
And if you like how we sound, don't forget to stop over and see Hannah Orr to grab a CD or a t-shirt. Or if you've got an Oktoberfest hat, we've got hat pins for you.
Oh, I think it's time to wipe out.
It is indeed time.
I am so tightly wiped out.
It is high time to wipe out. This is a German song. It's called Das Wipeout.
Das Wipeout.
Another one from the Chardon Polka Band songbook. This one's called Polka All Night.
We have a songbook?
We're going to try.
If you guys want to jump in,
try.
All you got to do is say Polka All Night. When we say Polka All Night, it's very easy. Do turn up the music, take a chance. Gonna have us a polka dance.
We're gonna polka all night
till the morning comes to take us away.
Polka all night.
When tomorrow comes, we're gonna polka all day. It ain't too hard, sway the beat. Jump up and down and move your feet. Grab a lady, hit the floor. Polka till you can't take it no more.
We're gonna polka all night
till the morning comes to take us away.
We're gonna polka all night
when
tomorrow comes, I'm gonna soak all day. Jump up and down and move your feet. Gonna party like nobody can. We're the Chardon Polka Band.
We're gonna polka all night
till the morning comes to take us away.
We're gonna polka all night.
When tomorrow comes, we're gonna polka all day. Chardon Polka Band. You gotta grab a lady, grab your man, and get on the dance floor. Bust a move, bust a move, bust a move. Get real smooth with the girl, take her out just for a whirl. And polka all night, that's how we do it, baby.
Polka all night.
Come on, get real crazy. Polka all night. Extra grits and gravy. Polka all night. Time for the chicken dance!
Yes.
It is, yes. It's actually, that's what my watch says. It says time for the chicken dance.
Oh, I told you to get a new watch. That doesn't sound legitimate. Come on. No wonder he's been chicken dancing all the freaking day when we're supposed to be driving to the next gig.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Jake, come on, it's time to
ladies
go to work.
And wait, hold he's on, hold on! Ladies and gentlemen! Where is he going? Ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, the
what
man,
is
the
Alan
myth.
Alan the Mixer?
Alan Mixer.
Alan Alan Miner.
Alan Miner.
Alex Mixer, the Pepperoni King.
The Pepperoni King.
Well, Pepperona. Let's hear it for Alex Mixer. He's the man. He's with a plan. He just came on stage to say hey to everybody. The worst legend.
Yes. Yes.
All right, now it's time for a chicken dance, right? Ever. Now it's time for a chicken dance, right? All right, put your hands up, starting positions. Drum roll, Mr. Dahlhausen. We'll be right back.
It's time for the TikTok polka. We got any polka dancers out there?
Okay, the non-polka dancers, watch the polka dancers. It's like getting a free lesson.
It's pretty easy.
These people look like they know what they're doing. So. Okay, maybe not.
Woo! Tic-tac polka.
All right.
you're gonna take it. We're not gonna take it anymore.
If you don't answer me,
we're not gonna take it. No, you're gonna take it. We're not gonna take it anymore.
Fuck it, I'm gonna put it if you don't answer me.
The clock on the wall as we're dancing the evening away. Tick, 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 tock goes my heart with the clock, keeping time while the music is playing. Tick, 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 tock is a rhythm it makes, and I know it will make you feel blue. Tick, 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 tock goes my heart with the clock, cause it knows that I'm dancing with you.
Yeehaw! Woohoo! All right. Y'all having fun out there? I said y'all having fun.
There's like 10 minutes.
We can be a little more fun than that. Are we having fun? That's a little better, Wurst Fest. Well, we're the Chardon Polka Band. We came all the way from Cleveland, Ohio to play for y'all.
Cleveland, Believeland.
We got a couple more songs, and then our pals from Prost are coming on stage. They'll be up here at 7:30. Don't forget, we got merchandise over there with our good friend Hannah Orr. She's got CDs. She's still got some T-shirts left. Got them before they're gone. We got cinnamon rolls over at Neglin's. We got beer back there. Wonderful food throughout the festival.
You can dip those cinnamon rolls in beer.
You can.
And in German beer, it's okay. Yeah.
All right. This one's called Old Style Beer. We got just enough time for Old Style Beer, all right, folks?
Weak. Bye.
I wanna sing, nothing, nothing, don't worry. Be happy. In your life, you'll have trouble. But if you worry, see you make it double. Don't worry. Be happy. Alright, play Mitch. Your rent is late, hey. You might have to litigate. Don't worry, be happy. In your life, you'll have trouble. If you worry, hey, you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Friends are old style, they are old style beer. So have another old style. All my friends are here, they live in old style beer.
Living old style beer. Living old style.
Thank you, Texas. We're the Chardon Polka Band. We'll be back on in another hour and a half. Right now, we're going to turn things over to the most wonderful band you will hear tonight, the Prost Bands out of Cincinnati.
Prost!
Tonight, this is the Ohio stage. O-H. We got a few of y'all out there. Hey, give it a round of applause for the Prost Band. We're going to tear down. They're going to come on up here.